Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. My name is Shamika and this is Check the Rhymes. I am super excited that you're here. As always, thank you so much for tuning in. Y'all, it is that time of year for holiday movies. Literally on like every channel. But anyway, we're gonna be talking about one that airs on OWN November 30th. It kicks off at 9 o'clock. It is called A Chestnut Family Christmas. Y'all, I've already seen it and it is so good. Like good, you know how I do, good with a T. Anyway, in the house today, I have two of the movie stars. I have Megan Holder and Brad James. We're gonna be talking about the film. And of course, you know I'm gonna choose violence and ask them about their favorite holiday pies. Stay tuned, you definitely don't wanna miss today's show.
Hi, Shamika.
Hello, Shamika.
Hi, welcome to Check the Rhymes. How are y'all?
Good, how are you?
Doing well, doing well. I have to say, I watched this movie the other day and I absolutely loved it. Y'all had me in the kitchen trying to make pastries and stuff while I'm watching this movie. I discovered I'm not a pastry chef, but but I love the film. So let's get into it. Tell me in your own words what the film is about and your characters. We'll start with you, Megan.
Thank you so much, by the way, for enjoying it and inspiring you to cook. I love that. My character is Nina Chestnut. She is a lawyer who has decided to follow her real passion of being a chef. She becomes a live-in chef. However, she never told her family about that career change. Her family thinks the house that she's living in is hers. They think that she's still a lawyer. And they also think that she's engaged because one night she happened to slip that lie in. So she's told her best friend Malcolm that he has got to play her fiance for her first Christmas ever hosting for her family, and he's got to pretend that he lives with her in a house that she doesn't even own. What could go wrong?
Right? Wow. So Brad, your character, Malcolm, also has a girlfriend who I wanted to reach through the screen and shake, but tell me a little bit about your character.
Yes. My character, Malcolm Butler, is a longtime friend to Nina Chestnut. And it seems like he gets roped into one situation after another with her over the years. He puts up quite a fuss as the movie starts to go down, but you can see that these two are a couple of peas in a pod, and there's a lot of love there, but there's also a little bit of friction. So yeah, that's pretty much my character in a nutshell in this movie. Very, very reactionary, going on the ride that the Chestnut family can bring.
Absolutely. Do you think that, and just in real life, do you think that a scenario like this would go down like it did in the movie? Like that you could lie to your family and put on a whole thing of having a home that's not yours, a fiance that's not yours, and all that stuff. Do you guys think that that could ever happen?
People live whole lives like this. So I don't doubt that they could pull it off for a week.
Yeah. I'm not trying to make any suggestions. I'm just saying, there's Airbnb nowadays and there's so many online dating sites. Like, I feel like modern technology has probably made this a lot easier to do than not.
Yeah. This is
almost,
this is almost a catfish family Christmas.
There you go. That's what it should have been called. So I have to ask this question. What is your favorite moment in the film? We'll start with you, Megan.
My favorite moment in the film is difficult, actually, because thinking back, we had so much fun shooting it. So it's a mix between the moments in the film and the moments on set. But I think my favorite moment in the film, without giving too much away, is when Nina comes clean to Malcolm, which then inspires her to come clean to her family. I think it shows such a great relationship, what their real friendship was about. That's probably my favorite moment, when she finally comes clean.
Okay, how about you, Brad?
I have two. The first one is certainly when we were doing, we had to dress the house to make it seem like this was our home. And so we had some pretty good moments while we were, you know, in the summertime pretending it was wintertime, that bring for some great comedy moments. And my second one, again, trying not to give too much away, but it's when everyone's on the curb. And I think, Megan, do you know what I mean when I say when everyone's on the curb? That is probably my favorite moment.
Oh my goodness. You know what? Those moments I love too, all the ones you guys mentioned. So I like to choose violence every now and then. So I have to ask this important question. Pumpkin pie or sweet potato pie? I always get dragged for my response to this. So I got to find out what you guys, this is a holiday movie. So I got to find out what you guys are serving up on holidays. So Brad, what's your pick?
Sweet potato pie. Finely ground though.
Okay.
I don't like the stringy pieces in it, but sweet potato.
Okay,
Megan, how about you?
Without question, sweet potato pie. And preferably a really good crust. I'm like an eat the end of a pie kind of person. So sweet potato pie, just a little bit of that sweet potato and a really good crust. All 100% hands down.
Okay, I see how y'all want to be today. Nobody wants to pick
pumpkin
but me.
Wait, what about
me.
You? What was yours?
What about you?
Mine is pumpkin.
Oh, she did choose violence.
I did. I have a whole article defending pumpkin pie on Shondaland.com. So I will ride for pumpkin pie.
We clearly need to read it.
Yeah. I love your loyalty, though.
Well, I want to thank you both for joining me today on Check the Rhymes. A Chestnut Family Christmas airs on OWN on November 30th at 9 o'clock. Thank you, Megan and Brad. I hope you have an amazing holiday season.
You too. Thank you so much.